The terrifying blood-sucking species. The Culisetto were a group of small, tube-mouthed, insect-like creatures which fed on the blood of terrified humans. The Culisetto travelled across the galaxy and had pretty normal lives, unless they were hungry. At that point, they would search tirelessly for victims before murdering them and drinking their blood. Rumour has it that when a person was scared, they would make a Culisetto hungry and more eager to drink their blood. Subscribe for more.